Hey guys, so I just wanted to make this video because I'm really, really excited about this. As you guys know, or most of you, I got a chinchilla 3-4 weeks ago. My boyfriend and I got him together, actually. He's like both of our chinchillas. And, so we got them together because they're really expensive. They're like $150 each, and then you gotta get the cage and everything like that. And, we got our chinchilla. He's a boy. His name is Ziggy. Oops. That's him right there with my boyfriend. Oh, so cute. I wasn't really looking for another chinchilla. I was just looking on Craigslist the other day for a cage for my boyfriend, for a bigger one for his house, because my cage is a huge Ferret Nation, and he has a really tiny cage. So he wanted to get Ziggy a bigger cage for his house. But I came across this lady that's selling a chinchilla kingdom or whatever, chinchilla heaven, whatever, and then she said that she still had her two chinchillas that someone was going to adopt that didn't adopt. So, basically, I am getting two more chinchillas. Yay! Woo! I'm very happy about it. They are two males. They are both 3 years old. And, I'm getting both of them for $75 together, which is a really, 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 really good price. Because Ziggy alone was $150. But it's totally worth it, trust me. There he is. Ziggy! Ziggy! So basically, here are the chinchillas. Here's the pictures of them. I'll show you them real quick. There's a pink-white one, and then there is a standard gray. And I am getting them tomorrow. But basically, Ziggy is my boyfriend's and my both, and my boyfriend's mom really, really likes him, but he's not at their house the whole time because he's at my house half the time. And so, basically, I am keeping the new two chinchillas in this cage, and Ziggy is going to stay at my boyfriend's house all the time, except instead of coming switching here. Ziggy's probably going to get to meet the new chinchillas and see if they get along and play well together, because I'm sure he would love playmates. And then I'm still going to see him, and he still might come over here for some time and stuff, because I'm going to miss the little guy. But, so yeah, here's one of the chinchillas. It's a pink-white one. He's really cute. This one's name is Yuki. Cute name. And then the standard gray, which everybody knows what a standard gray chinchilla looks like, hopefully. His name is Kayo. I don't really know how to pronounce it. There he is. Super cute. His name is spelled K-Y-O, so I really don't know how to pronounce that, but I will find out. Okay. Here, let's get the last picture up real quick. Okay, so that's Yuki again. It's really cute. And they are really, really friendly, and they love people. So, yeah, I am very excited about getting them tomorrow. I can't wait to get them. So yeah, I will make an update when I get them tomorrow, and I'll post it. But yeah, so I will talk to you guys later. Let me know if you want me to do any specific video. Bye.